Tayla grew up like any other child. She hit all the milestones. It really wasn't till she was 3 and a half and she had her first seizure that we thought maybe there was something else wrong. And that's when we got the devastating diagnosis of Batten's disease. We had absolutely no idea what Batten's disease was. And we were told the devastating facts about the disease in that our child was going to lose the ability to walk, the ability to talk, she was going to go blind. And she would probably, you know, not live till the age of 12. And we were told that there wasn't any hope.
So it was up to us to now go and start doing some more research about what the disease is and is there any treatment available for her.
We found out that there were some clinical trials going on around the world, but not in Australia. We just continued following that up with the different countries and the different doctors.
We were fortunate enough to make connection with Dr. Emily de Los Reyes here in Columbus, Ohio.
Nationwide Children's Hospital is committed in finding not just a treatment, but also a cure. In Batten's Disease Clinic, we are one of four centers of excellence actually in the whole United States. Through our clinical trials and also through approved therapies, for the first time, there was treatment for these children who previously were destined to die without any treatment. Enzyme replacement therapy is directed in the brain using a catheter, and we replace the missing enzyme that these children have.
Will give Tayla a better quality of life and give us as parents just more time to spend with her, more quality time.
We've seen that certainly it's slowed down the progression of the disease. We'd love for her research to continue in hope that one day there will be a cure for these kids.
As international patients, we couldn't have landed in a better place. They dedicate their life to not just Tayla, but to all of the children here at the hospital and around the world.